This is the Spider-Man PS5. It's cool, but I think it's kind of missing something. For $15 on Etsy, I found this awesome Spider-Man themed 3D printed item, which literally slides in between both of the console covers and adds another element to the setup. I think it looks really cool in combination with the limited edition PS5. What do you think?